Before they will sit down on that throne, we are going to do something different from what we have been seeing before. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. If you love that family, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Be on your feet. If you know you came for them, be on your feet. If you know you are happy for them, be on your feet. Amen. If you know you are happy for them and you came because of them and you are happy for what God is doing and is going to do for that family, be on your feet. When Jesus went to the wedding, there was no wine. Wine finished. Mary went to Jesus to tell him that wine has finished. Jesus said, "Mother, my time has not come. This one doesn't concern you." Mary went to tell the disciples, "Whatever he said, you people should do." Do what?
Do it.
Do it. I want you to stretch forth your right hand on them. Anywhere you are. If you know you're not a